I think it's time for Hot Girl Suitcase.